We're here today at the launch of Daffodil Day 2018, the 31st anniversary of the Irish Cancer Society's flagship fundraising event. AVCOM are providing the technical equipment and services here at the launch event. On Daffodil Day, thousands of volunteers take the streets selling flowers and daffodil pins to collect for the fight against cancer. Daffodil Day is a day for us all to give hope to the 40,000 people and their families who will hear the words, "You have cancer," every year. Cancer instances are on the rise. By 2020, one in two of us will be diagnosed with cancer in our lifetime. The Irish Cancer Society, through research, are finding out more and more about how to diagnose, treat, and stop cancer in its tracks. With AVCOM's contribution to the Irish Cancer Society in 2018, we hope our support will go some way in helping cancer research and providing care for patients and their loved ones. If you too have been affected by cancer, please contact the Cancer Nurse Line.
On behalf of the Irish Cancer Society, I'd like to say a huge thank you to everyone at AVCOM for your wonderful support. We really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Thank you.